All right, first time playthrough of Robocop.
You give us 3 minutes, and we give you the world. Good evening. I'm Casey Wong. A military submarine that went missing over 3 years ago has suddenly reappeared in the Baltic Sea. Confused seamen mistakenly opened fire on the last Lapland reservation, killing 12. Thankfully, our homesick sailors are back on U.S. soil. Welcome back, boys. In local news, a new crime wave that is sweeping Detroit has already claimed the lives of 21 police officers. Here's a statement from the head of OCP, Omni Consumer Products, that's funding and running the Detroit Police Department.
Old Detroit has a cancer, and that cancer is crime. It must be cut out, and OCP holds the scalpel.
According to our sources, the attacks were aimed at catching the attention of a man whose identity remains unknown. This dangerous new guy in town seems to have his eye on doing business in old Detroit.
Your filthy hands off me! Shut up!
I'm sorry. There seems to be a
disturbance? I'm a big fan. Now move! Don't adjust your television sets. Your regularly scheduled program will be back shortly. Now, this message goes out to the new guy in town. It seems that you're looking to spend some money in this great city of ours. I'm here to tell you that the Torchheads are open for business. You may have heard of us as the number one supplier of nuke in old Detroit. The most potent, addictive drug available in front of every convenience store, school, or library near you. But that's not all we're capable of. Let's get you up here. We'll get Officer Howard to illustrate the point. You see, Officer Howard made a drug bust that cost us a lot of money. We want to reward this dutiful officer with a performance bonus. A lifetime supply of nuke. Oh man, you're
nice.
Gonna have the time of your life. There you go. Enjoy. New guy, us Torchheads are more than capable of doing whatever you need done in our city. So what is it, huh? Arson, smuggling, drug dealing, good old-fashioned murder. We do it all. You've got the money. We've got the power. So let's talk.
I might buy some of that shit. It can help me sleep.
Good to see you, Murphy. Lieutenant's at the main entrance to the TV station.
Alright, let's shoot some dicks.
The ground's shaking. Judgment Day is here!
Step on the cat? No.
Hey, handsome. We're here for the show!
Go get him, Robo!
Okay.
Out of the trucks and they just started shooting at anything that moved.
I can see your lady is still quite shaken up. I'll get one of the paramedics to check on her.
Oh, don't bother. She's only jonesing.
What? She's only jonesing? That's hilarious.
I wouldn't bother. I already ran the plates. You should know by now, when it comes to evidence, we're hoarders.
If it keeps on like this, we're gonna run short of body bags.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck happened here?
I'm gonna give you 10 milligrams of diazepam to make it comfortable.
Oh, don't be cheap, honey. Make it double.
Yeah, there he goes.
Longer. Those trigger-happy maniacs have a ton of hostages. But, sir... Roger that. Over and out.
What is the situation?
Goddamn OCP tells us to stand down till SWAT arrives. That's our situation.
Looks like I'm on the way out.
Not so fast, buddy. Who do you think is gonna clean up this place? I'm not letting you off that easily.
You sound just like my wife.
If that's the case, let's get you patched up. We wouldn't want to get on her bad side.
Did she reinsure him by saying, like, he needs to clean the place
Medic?
Up after this? That's kind of fucked up. It's like, you can't die, you still gotta be a janitor.
There you are, partner.
Lewis?
The hell is going on up there?
Sorry, dude! The police want us to release the hostages! So no hard feelings!
Hey! You can't go in yet! We need to wait for the reinforcements!
Reinforcements have arrived.
I knew you'd say something like that.
We need to find another way. It is too dangerous to cross.
For me. But you can take the heat. Go, I'll figure something out. Besides, you could do with a head start. Go on.
I've got a signet ring. How much do you think I could get for it?
Is it gold?
It was taken off someone famous. Just look at him. He looks kind of familiar.
Guys, we've got company. Anyone expecting a silver freak?
Drop it, scum.
The automatic pistol.
Let's give him a warm welcome!
Jesus Christ, that is... Is that breakable background? Oh, that's sick.
Ready.
How are you still alive?
Immediately. Worried about the weight limit?
Lois, you're here.
We need to get these elevators back online. The service box is in the basement.
Let me.
I doubt you had time between all the heroics, but I got a key card from the janitor. It's good to do some real stuff.
Yeah, the guy
they
expected
to
return to work. When he's like fucked up.
After you. They sabotage the elevators and staircase too. They obviously don't want to be disturbed.
Take all
that graffiti is fresh.
What am I supposed to do something about that? Or is that just a comment? I think it was just a comment. Some dude help us
I
sleep.
Can smell some burnt electric!
Oh my god.
I will keep down
that
crank!
Oh my god, I blew his fucking hand off?
What a warm welcome, don't you think?
Okay. Oh fucking Christ! His head exploded. Okay. I like this game so far.
I am detecting a short circuit. We need to isolate the cables.
I think I've got something just for that.
Is it Penny?
You are very resourceful.
thanks, but I'd say it was a team effort. They're holding everyone in the studio. It's on the 30th floor.
Decided to join our glamorous show. I'm afraid you're too late for my autograph.
Chopper's ready.
I've gotta go, but the party goes on. Guys, make sure you provide all our guests with a decent amount of amusement, so don't skimp on the nuke. See ya.
What a freaking psycho. We need to be quick before they kill anyone else. I know that look, Murphy.
Oh,
you
what?
Saw something, didn't you?
It's always the same fucking look.
We are here to enforce the law.
I know that look.
Let us stay like focused.
Bullshit.
Right. Just keep in mind that I'm here if you need me, partner.
I don't think I'm gonna need you.
Slime bags detected.
Just look at that, boys! The police dog and its bitch!
Not sure which one is which.
You're gonna take that back. Scumbag!
Wait, what? Just picked up a fucking monitor?
Thank you.
Time to vent. Oh, they killed the hostages.
Thank God you've come. This lady really needs to see a doctor.
Murphy, these people need help. Why don't you go ahead? I'll stay with them.
Right.
This is Lewis. We have rescued three hostages. One with a gunshot wound to the abdomen. Requesting urgent medical assistance. Over.
Damn it, I should have went with the pistol. What was that? I could punch? Ooh, that could be fun.
What the fuck?
Smashed his fucking head in.
Thank you.
Could you get the napkins from the cupboard?
Oh, shit.
Sure thing, Mom. What are we having?
It's a surprise. Little man, have you washed your hands?
Do I really have to? I wasn't playing in the dirt.
Of course you do. No more discussion.
Aw, man, you gotta fight with,
Alex?
Oh, what the fuck?
What do you think about the color of this dress? I'm not sure if I like the pattern.
Okay.
James really looks up to you. He said in school that he wants to be a police officer just like his dad.
My hands are shaking! Kill the hostages!
I gotta switch to my pistol for this one. Hostages.
Hey! No sudden moves, cop! I'm not dying here! Get me another one of those choppers, like the one that took Soot! You hear me?
You work so hard, honey. Why don't you take some leave? We all could use a little break from this reality, don't
Jeez,
you think?
What a mindfuck.
Wakey wakey! I'm talking to you, Shiny! Stand back from that door, or I'll shoot her! I swear to Nuke!
I don't know what I would do if I ever lost you.
You've got 3 seconds! Three!
Our family is the only thing I need to be happy.
Two! Are you fucking deaf?
Promise me, we will stay like this forever.
One! Last chance, weirdo!
I love you so much, Alex.
Oh, snap.
You okay there, Murphy?
Want. Get it away from me!
I am sorry.
Can you see? It's unstable!
Ma'am, please, calm down. It's been a very tough evening, and I assure you that everyone wants to be back home with their families. Though for some of us, the night has just begun.